Happy Navratras! So, it's the time to get ready for a Navratra party. Let us start by moisturizing our skin with the help of this Mother's Purse cream. It's quite moisturizing as it is the day party. So, I need to apply sunscreen under my makeup. Now is the time for the Estee Lauder primer. It brings about that smooth canvas. I'm just pressing the primer into the skin and the makeup really looks flawless. I have tried this Wet n Wild kit for the skin correction for the first time and I'm loving it. Because I recently got this acne problem and pimples, red colored marks need to be corrected with the green corrector and the peach corrector for all the black blemishes or under eyes. And just press the product into the skin. Don't just make it sit over there. Now using this normal concealer, I will be hiding all that green color and the peach color. This really brings about a very natural effect. Now trying about this Super Stay from Maybelline, I am in love with this foundation. You will just see the coverage, how nicely it blends into the skin. I was thinking that only the expensive products can give you this type of coverage, but this came as a surprise to me. I really liked it. I usually use the Wet Beauty Blender. You may use the brushes even. Now is the time to conceal the under eyes or any other marks which you have on the skin by using the concealer. This is Fit Me Maybelline in Golden, which is exactly my skin tone. And I'm using the same damp beauty blender. By damp, I mean that you have to keep your beauty blender under the running water, squeeze all the water out and then dry it inside the folds of some towel. Now using this Sugar Cosmetics concealer, which is two shades lighter than my own skin tone, just observe the places where I am applying this concealer. I want to bring light to these areas, want to highlight these areas. I will leave this concealer on my skin for another 2 minutes and in that time I will just tidy up my eyebrows. And the concealer works better if you leave it on the skin for a while. Now using the same damp beauty blender, I'm not using different beauty blenders. I'm using the same beauty blender for my foundation and concealers, and I'm not removing the foundation while I'm applying the concealer. I'm using the same one. So here, make sure you are pressing the product well into the skin and don't try to drag the product. For these areas, just push it down so that the product seems seamlessly blended. Take your time, press the product into the skin so that the base really looks flawless and there are no cracks into the these products. After all, you are layering your skin with the products. Now setting up the base with the help of this powder from Fit Me Maybelline. I will be setting my under eyes very lightly with the help of this compact powder, and all other areas I can just set accordingly as much I need. Under eyes really need to be set very, very lightly, otherwise you can see those fine lines really prominent. Now time to remove the excess of the powder so that it may not remain sticking and may not give you the flashbacks. Now setting up the base with the help of this Smashbox setting spray. Let it dry naturally. You may just fan with your hand or you may use another fan, that small one. Now let's do the eyebrows. If you want to check out the exact way how do I do my eyebrows, I will be leaving a link in the description box for the detailed video on how to do the eyebrows. So the pencil which I have taken is my absolute go-to pencil, that is Goof Proof by Benefits. Here again, another product from Benefits. This is the Hola Benefits bronzer. I use it for contouring. The color is quite rich, so please check out the areas just to bring that shadow effect on the face, which really looks quite nice and gives a chiseled appearance to the face. This product seems to be divine, as the color payoff is really, really good. But make sure that you're blending out really well. The different areas need to be blended in different directions. So here we are starting with the nose contouring. Make sure that you are attaching this contour with your eyebrows. This really gives the nose a very, very chiseled effect. I am in love with that. So kindly check out the way I am moving the product here in the upward direction, which helps to lift up the face, and this will help to break the any sort of excess flesh which we have on the face. Now is the time for the blush, and this is Faces Canada's blush, and you may apply it just above the contoured area. And it is so rosy, you may even put a little bit on your nose. Now time for the highlighter. This is Sephora highlighter. It's quite good. You can see how nice the shine comes out to be. Don't put the highlighter over the areas where you have pigmentations. This will highlight the pigmentations and they will appear more. So avoid the areas. So now let's start with the eyes. I will be doing very easy eye look. So here I've taken this NY Base kajal and spread it just roughly over the eyelid, and then taken this pack brush, pack 388, and just trying to blend it on the eyelid. And then you can take a fluffier brush for more blending, any fluffier brush. This fluffier brush is from Sephora, so keep blending the things. Now taking a brown eyeshadow from any palette you have. The palette I have used is Huda Beauty palette. Just applied it on the inner corner and the outer corner, and I'm trying to blend it. The brush which I have taken is again from Pack. You may take any fluffy brush. Just make sure that the colors are really blended seamlessly. Taking a glitter shade from the Huda Beauty palette, you may take a golden, you may take a silver for the inner corner. NY Base, again, eyeliner. I really loved it. It came in PR, and the products are really, really nice. But you may use any eyeliner. I have used Lakme also. I have this, so I am using this also. I have used Nykaa ones also. All are good. After a long while, I am applying the kajal in my waterline and just blending it with the help of a flat brush. All my brushes are from Pack. So now, because you know, brushes are an investment. Even if you are buying the heavier ones, that's okay. I had applied that brown eyeliner on the bottom line. Now using the mascara and then applying the falsies. These are again the Pack falsies, and this is my absolute favorite red color from Bellora Cosmetics. So this is their real good lip color. So you can check the color payoff. It's so good. I am loving the look, how it turned out to be, and it was so easy to create this look. So guys, if you want to look out for more such videos, do subscribe to my channel and just smash that like button. Check out the jewelry. This jewelry is all from Amazon. So guys, see you in my next video. Stay safe.